This ebook is designed specially for railway and SSC steno exams. A lot of contractions and advanced physiographics are used for speedy writing. For the convenience of students, this ebook is designed on A4 sheets and it is printable. We highly recommend to practice it thoroughly. You can collect the ebook from the link given in the description box below. Now, sir, I know that this plan has just started and it is perhaps too early for us to say anything about it. But we have before us the experience of the 9-5-year plan. Sir, we had been told that due importance would be attached not merely in words but by practical steps to the public sector. I think in this connection it was the duty of the Honorable Minister to have explained to this House as to the steps that had been taken with a view to bringing about the kind of reorientation in favor of the public sector, which was promised in his numerous statements, but I find that is completely missing from his speech. Except that a pious wish has been expressed with regard to this particular sector of our industry. Previously, we had under the purview of this act about 42 industries. Now the list has lengthened and a number of industries will be added. I concede that when we are having a planned economy, when we are thinking in terms of rapid development of industries, of rapid industrialization, it is necessary for the government to come into the picture more and more and assume the necessary control and direction of industries. I am not opposed to it at all. On the contrary, I would like them to vigorously act in this matter. But that is not enough. We must examine as to whether the direction, regulation or whatever you call it is on the right lines, how it has worked. We have got such general statements from the ministers that they do not throw much light for us laymen on the matter. I wish that when such measures are brought before the House, a kind of white paper or whatever you call it is circulated among the members. You do not expect that we laymen in this House would easily understand these things until and unless we have some opportunities of studying the relevant data and the material on the subject. We have been denied those opportunities, and I regret that we have been so denied. I know that in this respect, honorable members who come from big business or the businesses or the business world would be in a somewhat advantageous position because they are familiar with the working of this act in a way which would enable them to speak more effectively. If you have liked the video, hit the like button and consider subscribing.